Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to guide you through an easy process on how to download Kindle application on your Android device. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. Start off by opening up your Play Store, and soon after you do that, go to the search box at the top and type in Kindle app and make your search. You'll be able to see the application displayed at the very top in the search result. Tap on the app in order to view further information about the app. In order to quickly download the application for your Android, tap on the install button in green and wait until the application gets downloaded. Kindle app is an Amazon software app that allows you to access your Kindle library through Windows, Mac, iOS, Android, or BlackBerry 10 devices. You can read your favorite book anytime, anywhere, right from your mobile devices, whenever you want and wherever you are. Once the application is downloaded, wait until it installs on your Android device, which is an automatic process. As soon as the app gets installed and it's ready for use, tap on the open button popping up right beneath. That is how you can easily download Kindle mobile application for your Android device. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.